Now, in the United States, amid inflated healthcare costs, millions of Americans seek treatment abroad. Contributing to the ever-increasing medical tourism industry, the U.S. healthcare system is at the heart of a debate ahead of the 2020 presidential elections. This report has more.
Connecting through the San Diego airport, Veronica Merrill has arrived from Phoenix, Arizona, for a medical procedure. From here, she'll cross the border into Mexico to have gastric bypass surgery, which isn't covered by her insurance unless doctors diagnose her as medically obese, precisely what Veronica is trying to avoid.
This is so much cheaper. And here my insurance wouldn't even cover it. So Tijuana is actually something you can afford. It was like $4,000 to get it done. And here, I don't even know, it's probably like $12,000 to $15,000.
And for that price, the medical tourism agency she contacted takes care of everything. She is among the nearly 2 million Americans who travel abroad each year for medical reasons, due to a lack of affordable care in the U.S., where health costs are the highest in the world. Veronica's surgery will take place at a hospital that exclusively treats foreign patients, many from the U.S., where experts say a lack of price regulation is driving medical tourism.
Hi. I'm Dr. Cáceres.
Nice to meet you.
I'm your surgeon.
Sometimes patients worry a little bit about safety. Really, the city is very safe. We have a great experience because we have a large volume of patients. We perform more operations than a doctor in the U.S.
After a successful surgery and 24 hours of rest, Veronica will be ready to cross the border again and return to Arizona. Back home in the States, healthcare is a central issue in the 2020 elections, and several Democratic candidates have proposed universal coverage, something Veronica considers logical. But even if Medicare for All were introduced, industry officials still see a long life for medical tourism from the U.S.